And I still hate the sound of my heart.